Hello everyone, I'm Jimmy and my Chinese name is Ning Yuan Li. And I major in economics and my hometown is in Taichung. I think my personality is outgoing and I can easy to make friends with others. And later I will tell you the reason why I choose to major in economics. And he is Adam Smith and we always call him the father of economics. And economics is a social science to research how people can use the limited resource to produce or consume, and to how to make the best choice. And this summer vacation, I attend WTO and RTA camp, and I learned a lot about our trade policy and our trade barrier about Taiwan. Because I really interested in our commercial activities or behavior, so that's the reason why I choose to major in economics. And I love to listen to the music, especially soft music. I always lie on bed and just put on my earphone because I think listen to the music can make me feel relaxed and I can have a good mood in all day. And I play softball after school because I don't join our school's club. And this picture, we just got the championship in May, and this is our softball team. Because I play softball, I really realized why is the teamwork and how it is. And he's Kobe Bryant. He is one of my favorite basketball players in the world. And when I watch his game, I feel that he never give up if even his team is going to lose. So I think I should learn from his attitude. When I face a challenge, I should never give up. And I like Japan most, especially Kyoto. Kyoto is an ancient city with many world heritage. Just like this picture. This picture in Chinese is Qingshui Temple. And the platform is Qingshui Wutai. And this scenery is the movie of Yiji Huiyilu. And they are all in Kyoto. And as I mentioned before, I'm really interested in commercial activities and behavior. So I want to become a businessman in international trading. So first of all, I must improve my English ability. So that's the reason why I pick up this course. I want to improve my English. And I want to improve my English presentation skill because I don't want my audience just sleep over under the stage. And I hope that I could improve my English presentation skill and just like this picture, make my audience enjoy it. And thank you for your listening. Nice to meet you.